Okay, this is a new song I haven't heard on an MV. Still. Okay, we got Zoro and Kid, I think. I don't never get their names right. Okay, this is one of the more upbeat ones. So that's... It doesn't really feel like it goes with these scenes, but anyway. This MV is called One Piece The Only Way AMV. Okay. That's Onigashima. It's that island thing. What's that? Red Hawk? Red Rog? Red Hawk? In situations like that, why doesn't he put Armin and Haki on his face as well? Like, to protect it? Like, why is it only on his hands? Or is it like he can only put it on his hands or something like that? Or like on his limbs? You know what I mean? This looks pretty good though. Like, as always, One Piece, the animation is pretty slick. What it is lacking though is good choreography. That's like not to diminish it or anything, because this looks fire, don't get me wrong, no pun intended. But good, like Momoshiki fight type animation, this could be one of the greatest animes. But yeah, this is pretty good though. Oh wait, is that where the red glow came from? From his what do you call it? Conqueror's Haki. Don't answer that again, it's a spoiler. But okay. The way Kaido just came in there with the bat. Oh my god. Bro, so much is happening right now. Yeah, as I said, the animation is fantastic. It's like not unique, it's like different from other, like, it's different from the most popular anime, Naruto, if you've ever heard of it. It's the most popular anime, so you probably have heard of it. Like stuff like this, it's pretty cool how they switch up the animation styles like that. But like, it's a different style from like stuff that you're used to. For like example, the pain fight, the animation, some people didn't like it because it looked so different. But if you really understand why they made it look like that, then it makes sense. I'm not gonna explain it here because it has, you know, nothing to do with this. But I'm just saying, like, the way they use animation in these shows is like pretty sick. Okay. I saw a post where it isn't Luffy smelling in that scene. The fucking Mika Mika fruit, or not Mika Mika fruit, it's whoever Luffy's apparently Luffy's a descendant of some sun god or some shit. Like, whenever people talk about Naruto, they for some reason, since they can't pick out anything else, it's such a good show, they go, oh well, it's all predestined. Naruto and Sasuke were always going to be this strong because their ancestors are fucking Indra and Ashura or whatever, blah blah blah. And then Luffy comes out as he's a fucking reincarnate of some sun god or whatever the fuck he is, and no one fucking says anything about that. It makes no sense, but hey, it's to be expected considering Naruto is the most popular anime. Like, of course people are gonna hate on it, but this isn't about that. This is about the AMV. It was pretty good. I just reacted to one called Kaido King of the Beast like couple minutes ago, and I think that one was better. I just feel like the way they did it was so much better. You should definitely go check it out. It's one of my recents. It's a video, it's literally the video before this one. So go check it out. It's on my channel, King of the Beast Kaido. And yeah, just the way they did the music with the Kaido speech voiced over it, yeah, that was so fire. But yeah, this one was decent as well. I keep saying I want more upbeat songs on these AMVs, but this one didn't really feel like it went with it. I don't know why. I'm yet to find an AMV that like is that I really really like. All of these are being like, yeah, they're good, they're decent, but yeah, I still have a couple like 20 30 more to react to, so yeah, I'll see. If you want to go check out some of my other reactions that I've done, One Piece, Blue Lock, any other animes I've reacted to, there's a video right here, click on it, you should check it out. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you subscribe though, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.